Yo, Buck. It's the rules of engagement, nigga. What y'all know about that shit? Niggas, I've been in this game for years, making me the animal that I is. There's rules to this shit, remember big crack commandments. If not, here's what I call the rules of engagement. You should master this, so take notes, you bastards. Rule one, never outshine the master. If you oppose a threat, he gon' kill you faster. Rule two, conceal your intentions always, cause nowadays niggas even snitching in catchphrase. Rule three, always say less than necessary. Them niggas that talk too much often get buried. Rule 4, I know you heard this before. Crush your enemy totally, Hail Marys and rosaries. Rule 5, pose as a friend, work as a spy. Take him to get high and put it between his eyes. Rule 6, stir up water to catch fish. This here is my favorite, ain't no need in explaining it. Rule 7, keep others suspended in terror, be unpredictable. In other words, gain the advantage. Rule 8, play a sucker to catch a sucker. Seem dumber than your mark, motherfucker, so you can touch him. Rule 9, know who you dealing with. Don't offend the wrong niggas, get your family killed. And Rule 10 should have been number 1 to me. Play all the way to the end without getting your hands dirty. It's the rules of engagement, nigga.
I'm just saying, we having a lot of fun, man.
Niggas better study up.
It's the INC.
Learn yep. That shit, you know?
Yep.
Yeah.
Vital.
I don't want to see niggas get their heads blown off because they talking shit to the wrong people, huh?
Me neither, man.
I'm just putting it out there.
Just put it out there.
It's the rules of engagement, nigga.